a while to remember. Yeah, feeling good. So I keep my head high, cause I know I see better days. People don't always talk shit, but I just let them hate. They used to get the best of me, but that shit is today. And why I dreamt of being fireman in the second grade? Shit, I wanted to be an artist. Skin color was something I disregarded. Real shit is judgment, the shit is retarded. Cause I'ma go the hardest of all colors regardless. Pardon the interruption. This shit good, I story, homie, help me tucked in. Without music, I won't be able to function. It's the reason why you know miss every class of flunking. Shit, that ain't something that I'm bragging about. Couple friends rolling weed, then we pass around. A couple J's getting high, so we laughing out. Then a couple more go around, now we passing out. I just wanna die happy.
Oh my God,
I was never the type of kid that was flashy. Hella driven, I used to be in the backseat with good friend and music is all I need if you ask me. But you can say that for the interview, I ain't content with where I'm at, but for now I can still do. I'm sick of you growing up hella fast, so I've been missing you. And I'm talking about my adolescence. Nowadays half these whack rappers lack a message. On my way to the top and I won't ask directions, cause I'ma make it or die trying in the ash arresting. And you can put that on my family. Never had something hand to me, mama done never pamper me. A year ago, man, this isn't where I planned to be. I did it on my own, motherfucker. I just can't believe where I'm at and where I plan to be going. Work hard now and later on I'll be coasting. Nah, fuck it, I'll never take a damn break. For my health and my fans' sake. No other options, homie, this my last chance. Me blowing up big, homie, that's a fat chance. Grind hard, cause time's ticking away. But I guarantee I die with a grin on my face. Yeah, that is a long time. Hey, you can fucking guarantee that. Yeah, and you can fucking guarantee that. Hey, yeah. That B-Rod though, I feel too good up in here.
April 9th, Freestyle Friday number 10. Here we go, we're just gonna get into it. Yeah, cause we just skipped the whole season. And shit was inconvenient. Truth is, I haven't put away my fucking heater. Break out the AC, Slater, get it freezing. Get the Freon and bring on the two pieces. Love it when the ladies sit there.
Oh my
god,
Rampage, what a monster. What a monster.
Even though they like 11, I'm on the 11 penis. Jesus, I form 10 like OG. This name check, the Simpsons fact check.
What's up, guys? It's O'Rampage here, and I'm proud to present you Goin' on a Rampage Episode 1. Starting over the series because of the new channel and everything. Also, hit the editor up with a sub. He's pretty chill, and he's nasty at editing. So anyways, guys, hope you like it, and peace out.